But I'm afraid there's a very good reason for why that happened. Yesterday afternoon, Thursday, in practice, watch over the brow as Scott Sharp is airborne and flipping 3.5 times barrel roll into the crash and into the catch fencing. That was 3:42 yesterday afternoon. At 9:30 this morning, replete with bubble wrap and fresh from HPD in Los Angeles, comes the brand new Verth development tub. Duncan Dayton putting together the world's biggest jigsaw puzzle. And the best news